seniors with a terrible accident during spring break. We are the generation that watched Justin Bieber rise to fame and Miley Cyrus come in like a wrecking ball. Change can be good, though, too. We are the generation that saw the nation's first African-American president take office, the generation that experienced the turn of the millennium, and the generation of Netflix, YouTube, Google, and smartphones. No, there's no denying that the class of 2015 has seen change, and it has come in many shapes and many sizes. Today, we face one of the most monumental changes of our lives, graduation. This time, however, we have a choice. This is the first time we truly get to call the shots, when we finally are on our own. And although it can be scary, we get to decide whether that change will be good or bad. When we walk out of the doors of AHS one last time today, we accept that change. What we do with it, however, is in our hands.